Hey, what's up, you guys, and welcome back to Gal. In this video, I'm showing you my top 5 Premiere Pro effects that will save you time in your editing process. If you guys are creators, you probably have seen so many different resources online to create video. Now, the resource that I'm talking about in this video is Envato Elements. So all of the effects that I'm going to be showing you are available in Envato Elements. So that means it's one resource that you subscribe to monthly and you get an unlimited number of assets. Now this covers stock video, photo, sound effects, music, video templates, graphic templates, fonts, even some website templates if you guys need that. So it's really a one-stop shop for everything you need to become better video creators. So the first effect that I'm going to be covering is color presets. Now there's this pack on Envato Elements that is called 500 color presets. And so there's so many cool presets in this pack. What you can do is you can install them as presets or import them as LUTs inside of the Lumetri color panel. And you can see which effect looks best on the video clip. So you can go to cinematic or aerial or any of these presets and apply them and see how it complements the image. What I like to do is actually apply an adjustment layer and apply the preset to that. So that way all the clips that are underneath the adjustment layer get the effect applied to it. The second effect are drag and drop transitions. Elements has a ton of transitions to choose from, but I've linked to my favorite ones down in my description box below. One of them are light leak transitions, and these are actually MoGurt files that you install inside of your central graphics panel, and then you can drag and drop it into your timeline. And then from there, you can resize it and you can change the blending mode or change the colors to match your scene. And then there are glitch transitions. Now these transitions, you actually import the Premiere Pro project file into the project panel inside of an existing project that you're working on. And then you can open up the folders and preview the different transitions and just drag and drop them between two clips in your timeline. And voila, you have your glitch transition. Now the reason why these are great is because you can add dynamism to your shot easily. So if you need a transition from a shot of you talking to some B-roll shots, it's a great way to add dynamism and cool effects. That way your audience is impressed by the visual effects. And my third favorite effect is auto resizing titles or callouts from the Envato Elements library. So these are motion graphics templates, otherwise I like to call them MoGurts, and you install them inside of your central graphics panel just like the light leak transitions. You can drag and drop them in your timeline. They come with preloaded cool and modern animations, and you can customize it to fit your brand. So if you want to change the font, you can change the font, you can change the content, and you can change the color and scale it down and resize it and place it in the frame that you need it to be. And these exist forever in your central graphics panel that you can use in any other video, which is super cool. So I highly recommend checking out these MoGurts. And now this brings me to my fourth favorite effect, which are Instagram scenes. So if you guys are making vertical videos from long form video that you're posting on YouTube, what's really great about Instagram scenes from Envato Elements is basically it's its own pre-composed video, and all you have to do is replace the text in the background video, change some colors just like a MoGurt, and you're good to export. And what's really cool is that you can save them to your camera roll and you can keep these scenes for all of your future Instagram stories. So if you're looking for ways to really up your Instagram story game and make them more attractive or appealing, start with these scenes. Don't make it more complicated because it comes with preloaded animation, preloaded text animation. It just looks a lot better. And of course, you can just do regular stories on the fly from your phone, but these are more professional looking and cooler for your own brand. And this brings us to number 5, which is logo openers and logo reveal templates. And Envato Elements has tons of logo reveals. So if you're editing in Premiere Pro or After Effects, you can filter by After Effects or Premiere Pro to find the right logo reveal for the episodes that you're editing. And it's really simple to edit. For example, I have one here and you can see it's this pretty cool techie intro. And all I have to do is upload a new logo and add my own logo and then update a URL or some sort of slogan, and you can change the font as well. And then your logo reveal is done, and you can simply export it and save it to your hard drive that you can use with every video that you produce for consistency. So these are the top five effects that I recommend for you guys to get started using Envato Elements with Premiere Pro and After Effects. Of course, I encourage you guys to search their library. You can download an unlimited number of assets each month that you can use for your videos, including music and sound effects. And if you guys are interested in subscribe or like buttons, they have some pretty cool YouTube animations that you guys can download, such as a thumbs up. So that is it for the video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Again, everything that I've talked about is linked to in the description box below. Thanks to Envato Elements for supporting this channel, and let me know what you guys want to learn next. See you guys next time. Bye.